Hello, this is Simone, and welcome to ARoadRetraveled. Let's go! Hello, this is Simone and welcome to ARoadRetraveled, cooking in Umbria with Chef Oscar, chef and owner of Grotta Antica, my favorite Italian restaurant in Assisi, Italy. It's a cooking show that I started out as a spontaneous, spur-the-moment idea I had one day in Assisi when I asked Chef Oscar if I can watch him cook. And while I was at it, I clipped on the microphone and started to take photos and short videos using my little Olympus digital camera of whatever he was cooking for his customers. It wasn't something organized in advance with props and lighting. It was just something we went with the flow. And I tried to keep up with him as he was cooking and talking about Italy and Italian food and lots of great cooking and cooking tips ideas. You might be wondering, what does cooking have to do with traveling? Well, you gotta eat when you travel, so there you go.
Trust in yourself, because good things are simple. Yeah.
Let me tell you why I asked Chef Oscar to let me tape him cooking at his restaurant and why I love Grotta Antica so much. Well, first of all, the restaurant is situated in the heart of beautiful Assisi in a medieval building once owned by the family of St. Francis. It's so cozy, rich in ambiance and warm, the epitome of what a dream Italian restaurant should be like. But the food, well, that's what got me hooked. It's not your typical Italian restaurant even, because Chef Oscar is not your typical chef. His motto is keeping the dishes he creates simple, healthy, and fresh. Everything is prepared fresh in the moment. There's no prepping in his kitchen. And his menus are merely a suggestion. He creates and builds your dishes, especially for you based on what you like, how many people are in the group, and of course, what's in season and fresh. And what makes his dishes so delicious and yet so simple to make is that everything is 5 ingredients or less, and you can prepare everything in less than 10 minutes. He's every busy cook's dream come true. I couldn't believe how easy everything is to make. And get this, there are no recipes to follow. No measurements. You can throw out your cooking timer and your measuring cups and spoons because you won't need them here. I absolutely love it. You are free to substitute and experiment and create your own culinary masterpieces in 10 minutes or less and with just a handful of ingredients. I was so impressed and I know you will too. Now, you may not find Chef Oscar in Assisi in the winter months so much. Obviously, I was not the only one impressed with his culinary talents, simplicity, and laid-back and friendly and generous nature. He often travels as a guest chef outside of Italy, even, and teaches cooking classes as well. Many years ago, he spent some time in New York, and I think it's time to bring him back. I mean, working people have no time to slave over a hot stove for hours making classic spaghetti sauce anymore. Not when he has a 10-minute equivalent that's so simple and healthy and absolutely delicious. In my opinion, Chef Oscar is the answer to today's busy people who don't want a pre-cooked, pre-bagged, and processed version of Italian food. But I'd like for Chef Oscar to introduce himself to you, but not in the usual way. You see, whenever he can, he likes to greet his own customers and take their orders himself so he can make personal suggestions and create something very special for them. In this case, after I clipped the microphone on him, he disappeared into the restaurant and I waited for him in the kitchen. A group of foreign tourists I met earlier when I was photographing the restaurant came in and I bragged about Chef Oscar's vin brulee. Anyway, he took their orders and, I don't know about you, but I've never had a chef come to my table and treat me like this before.